the holidays. What has happened to the holidays? Well, it is nobler in the mind to nod and smile and wish a Merry Christmas to everyone you meet, even to people you never did like and never will. To suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous advertisers who tell you what you want to buy, buy. Or just go hide under the bed until they all say go bye bye and go away. Once again, our ears are assailed by the same three or four dozen melodies arranged for the benefit of the singer rather than the song. Should you just muddle through or hide the bed under yourself and sleep until sometime after New Year's Day? It's so easy at this time of year to believe that Scrooge was right. It is so easy at this time of year to want to get the Grinch taken all away. It's easy to resent what the commercial pressures represent and forget that it all started with something. It's not easy to stop a while, and less easy to reconcile the secular with the sacred. I ain't got it right myself, but in me, you'll find no Christmas elf. And as I stumble through each day, the only thing I can say is Happy New Year and Merry Humbug to you all.